Hello, welcome to Pongo. It's Unbacked's Robo's Power Charging Station. We have the eight cables, iPhone, and microwave USB. We have a socket. We have the 8 power banks. We have the DAC station. How it works? You have to remove it separately from the plastic. Do it one by one. Have the socket. Power supply. It's almost power charging station. This is anti-theft design. So if you can see, the inductive charging design is different than the ordinary power bank. It enables the battery to be only charged by its DAC, not by ordinary adapter. This is the DAC. So this is open design, just like this one. So you cannot charge. There is no input to charge this power bank. So this is only designed for this power bank. The design is compact. We only need small space to use it in restaurants, bar stations, retail stores, and lounging areas of all sorts. Even though if you have family members consisting of three, so you can take only one by one for your family, so you can use it. So you don't have any problem with the battery. This consists of 10,000 milliampers, so it takes for just like an iPhone X. It takes 3 times of your mobile can be charged at the same time. Charge 32 batteries with 1 second. That means to charge 32 pieces of 10,000 batteries, you only need one socket. It's super easy to provide 24/7 service of battery. The Robo's Power Station is included with the with 8 cables, so it can be charged iPhone and with micro USB. So you can just put over here. Charging, you can charge it at the same time together with the Samsung. There's a micro USB cable as well. So it's charging as well. So there's no worries if you run out of battery outside. This is a 24/7 service battery. Thank you for watching this video. Please visit our shop in Tawar Mall, Mall of Qatar, and Doha Festival City. If you have any inquiries, you Pentagon number 5, plane 5, 3000.